With LASIK, your ophthalmologist creates a small flap in the front portion of your cornea by gently separating the tissue. The corneal flap is then folded back. Once the flap is lifted to one side, laser energy is applied for a few seconds to a minute or so to reshape the cornea. Then the corneal flap is returned to its original position, where it adheres naturally. After the procedure, the reshaped cornea focuses light more accurately on the retina.